Hello, we're back to see our much-awaited introduction to Java. Our agenda is going to consist of saying hello to Java. See why Java is the hero among all languages that you've seen, how Java was evolved. Also compare Java with C and C++ and see the Java environment. Java is an object-oriented programming language, which was developed by Sun Microsystems in 1995. The unique features of Java are that it's platform independent, multi-threading, which is a specialized form of multitasking, which we'll see in later chapters. Garbage collection, which will free the memory whenever it comes, when it comes to know that a program is not in need of that memory space, therefore that memory space is freed. Different types of Java programs. Application programs and applets. The uses of Java. It is one of the most powerful programming languages that you've seen. It's a high-end, high-level programming language, and it has a rich set of object classes. Why is Java important? The trouble with C and C++ is that with the emergence of the World Wide Web, it was found by James Goslin from Sun Microsystems, Vinod Khosla. The first version of Java, which was introduced as JDK. What is Java all about? It is a general purpose object-oriented language. That's why you say you just write once and run anywhere. It is designed for easy web internet applications. It's widespread acceptance. Java runs on more than 3 billion devices. Java different from C? C is a procedure-oriented programming language. Java is an object-oriented programming language. What is a Java environment? As a programming language, with the kind of environment it has, is absolutely user-friendly. Till such time we meet again, it's bye for now.